Hey man, I think Tyrone Goldfield is out of here, man.
You sure about that?
Yeah, he got us, I know him.
Yeah, fair enough. He got it, looking at him. Keep it going.
Outside. So if I hear anything funny, I'm gonna burst straight in. She'll be here in around 15 minutes. Behave.
I'm gonna walk in like a guard. I'm gonna take you out at like the middle of the night, and then we gonna go free, man. It's gonna be alright.
Yeah, that's good. How about Hendrix? He's coming with us.
He come with us. You gotta tell him though. You gotta just be like, hey, Hendrix, man. This dude coming to save us, man. But don't let nobody else know, man. We can't have any fucking stragglers, man.
Yeah, man. Of course. Hey man, I think she cheated on me.
She cheated on you? That's understandable. If I was a woman, I'd cheat on you too. Open on three.
Oh shit.
Back in your cell.
Come
Hello?
Yo, what's up, man?
Hey, man, I finally figured it out, man. You gotta come over here.
Figured what out?
Man, I'll tell you when you get over here, boy.
I bet I'll be around there soon.
All right, man.
In a bit.
In a bit, homie. Shit, man. So he gonna be here real soon, man. Fuck, man, I can't wait.
All right. Swear to God, if this ain't the place.
Hello?
Hey. Yo.
Man, what the hell are you? Hey, man, what's good, homie?
Why am I back doing, here? What's going on, man?
It's been a while, man.
It's been a while. What's going on? Why are we back in the sweatshop, like?
All right, man. Hey, just come in here, man.
Yeah.
Man, so, I got to... All right, man. I'm going to run you through this shit, man. Hey, no talking, man. I'm going to just go through it right now, man.
I'll hush.
All right, man. So, basically... Hey, man, I mean, a couple months ago, I was fucking around with some friends, man. And all of a sudden, they got jailed, man. So, they got sent to jail. They still in jail, man. They got life sentence, man, for fucking armed battery and armed fucking, man, I don't even know, man. Like, fucking grand larceny, that kind of shit, man. You know what I mean?
Right, okay.
So, I had to devise a plan, man.
A plan for what?
Man, I gotta break him out, man. So, I did some surveillance, man. I was up on the hills for days, man. Just in camouflage, my army camos. And then I was all talking, and I was just like, ah, shit, man. So, I was looking for them with my binoculars. And I saw him, man, and I was just like, ah, shit. They actually in there, both alive, man. Because I ain't have nobody clue, man. It was all crazy, man.
Right, so you want to break them out?
Yeah, man. Hey. So let me tell you what I did. I did some planning. I came back to the planning room, man. And then all of a sudden, I came up with a good plan, man. So I had to kidnap a guard, man.
Huh?
Yeah, man. He in there. I went in there with a sniper rifle, man. I got a suppressor on the end. And I was just like popping all the lights, man. I was going bow, bow, bow. Man, I had to get all the lights, man.
I'm not gonna get involved in this, man.
Hi, man. Hey, let me tell you the story, man. We ain't finished yet, man. Hey, you better take a seat, man. Some...
You dressed up as a lady.
Yeah, man, I dressed up as a lady, and I went in as my homie Melvin's fucking wife, man.
Uh-huh.
And then I went in, I gave him the information. That was like months ago, though. And then I was just like, shit, man, I'm gonna break you out. I promise, man. You gotta tell Andrex and tell everybody else, man. I'm gonna break them out.
And you said that in a prison?
Yeah, man, I said it in a prenuptial the room, man, with the sex shit and shit, man.
Oh, okay. So you saying you fucked Melvin to tell him the plan?
Nah, man, we ain't fucked.
I mean, never mind.
Right. Man, what the hell?
Right. Well, Oof. Let me just stand up. Oh, well, good luck with that, bud.
Thank you, man. Are you coming with me, right?
No, I'm not. You see that door right there?
Yeah, I see that door.
I'm gonna walk my ass out of that door, go down your stairs, and walk my ass out of the other doors. I'm gonna get in my car, sit my ass down, and drive off. I am not getting involved with this plan because that's just stupid, and I'm not risking myself going down.
I mean, I got you. I guess they ain't your friends, man. They mine.
I wish you the best of luck on your mission here.
Thank you, man. You can't tell nobody either, man.
I mean, it's me, man. I'm probably gonna forget by later on, so you'll be fine. But
yeah, man, you right.
For real, good luck. Good luck.
Hey, thank you, man. I'll let you know when I get them out, man.
Alright, yeah. Give me a text, you know, on a burner phone maybe, so it doesn't trace back to me.
Yeah, man, we gotta do that.
So you let me know if it's all good. But yeah, I hope you succeed. Nice seeing you, man.
Yeah, man. Hey, hold up, man. I need a getaway driver too, man.
No.
Come on, man. You gotta drive, man. You're the best driver in the city, man.
Nope. That is true, but nope. It's been a pleasure seeing you, Tyrone. I'll see you in 3 weeks once the heat's cooled down.
All right, man. I got you.
See you around, buddy.
All right, man. Hey, I'll see you later, homie.
I'll see you in 3 weeks. Not later.
All right, man. Bud. I'll see you later.
I'll see you in 3 weeks, bud.
Yeah, man. I'll see you later.
Yeah, 3 weeks.
Yeah, I'll see you in three later, man. Yeah.
Yeah, 3 weeks.
Yeah, man. I'll see you later.
Yeah, 3 weeks, bud.
All right, man. Yeah.
Yeah, 3 weeks.
All right, man. I'll see you later. God damn, he a nice dude, man. I like that dude. Shit, man. I think I'm gonna enjoy this blunt real quick, man. I think we gonna wait till dark. I think this will help me sleep a little bit, man, in the car. Man, I'll catch y'all later. Hey, man, hold up, man. I gotta change my shirt, man. This shirt look dope, man. It's all black and shit, man. I like this.
Oh, my God. Fuck yeah. We finally free. Let's go.
We finally free, man. Hey, let's go, man.
Shit, I got to dance.
Hey, let's do a dance, man. Come on, man. Oh, shit, man. Hey, you getting shot at, man. God damn, hey, Antrex, man, you all right? Hey, man, we gotta get out of here. Hey, get to the goddamn car, man. Hey, fucking Antrex got shot, man. What the hell? We gotta get out of here though, man. Oh shit, man, the cop just pit our ass, man. What the hell? Hey, come on, man, we gotta go. We gotta get the hell out of here, man. God damn, man, what the hell? it, man. Come on, man. I got it. Let's hide in this barn, man.
That's big as a
yarn. Man, what the fuck? Man, we got it. Oh, shit. Let's go this way. I hope he didn't see us.
He's all good. I got the AR on me.
You got the AR? Ah, oh, shit, man. That's good, homie. Jeez. Fuck, man. All right. So what? This the house up here, man. You see this shit?
Yeah, I see it.
Like, man, it's the fucking house, man. We gonna hide out here for a while, man. Cause I just bought this place, man. It's completely undetected, man. Nobody ever gonna fucking find this place.
That's crazy.
Yeah, man. Like, crazy. Come on, man. Let's go. Shit, man, it's the cops, man. Fuck, man. Hey, shoot they ass, man. Man, let's check if he's dead, man.
Let's finish him off.
God damn, man, what the hell? Alright, man. I think he's dead, man. Man, we did this shit, man.
Yeah.
Fucking free, motherfucker.
Yeah, you free, but damn it.
Yeah, I mean, that's fucking sad and all, but you free, so that's alright, man.
Hey, I'm free.
Yeah, you right. Hey, that's a beautiful sunset, man.
Hey, look at you, man.
Yeah, I'm looking at it, man. It's goddamn beautiful, man.
Hey.
Hey, it's your boy Tyrone.